her my best friend. I look up to you so much. You had so much ahead of you, such a bright future.
I loved you.
We gathered here today to express our love and our loss for a young woman of God with a big future ahead of her. To know her was to love her, and that was an experience that any of us had the honor of getting. We are also gathered here today to show our love and our support for the family feeling these feelings of loss on this current day. We would be lying if we said our hearts did not ache as this current situation. Let's pray.
I can't believe this really happened. One day you were here, and the next, everything changed. You know, you were my first friend when I moved here. I hadn't gone anywhere or met anyone, and you decided to take me out to a coffee shop and show me around. You'll never truly know how much that meant to me. Things have been off at school. People whisper and they're confused about everything, but that's normal, right? I got a new job. It's at that coffee shop we went to. Speaking of which, my shift starts soon, so I better get going. Goodbye. I never thought I would see the day when I would lose one of my students, but here we are. You know, so many kids have come up to me and asked me what happened or why it happened. Like, I'm the one who has all the answers. Yes, I usually do. Not this time. So much in your future. So many plans, so many inventions, ideas, connections. Now they're all lost and gone. You enjoy your next adventure.
Hi.
school for the first time since it happened. It was really weird not having you by my side in the halls and not eating with me at lunch. People are always looking at me like I'm the strange one, not them, like their whispers and their looks. Hopefully it'll get better soon. I've been practicing guitar. Practically every day I'm learning a new chord or a new strumming pattern. Hopefully by the end of the year I can memorize a song or two. I just want to be as good as you are soon. Mom's doing okay. It's not perfect, but since you died, nothing is going to be perfect at all. The hallways are always going to be empty. The house is always going to be lonely, but we'll get through it as a family. It's getting kind of
hey. You know, I really did not expect to be here. I didn't go to the service because I just couldn't stand to be around your family, your mom, your sister. I know they all hated me for what I did, but you know, not so long ago, I loved you and you loved me too. When we broke up, I threw away so many things, but all the memories remained, the good and the bad. And I found something else. Your book. This was the first date we ever had when I first realized that I liked you. I was so shocked when I found it, but I'm happy that I did. This is one good memory I'm glad I kept. And there's something that I never got the chance to tell you. I'm sorry for all the pain that I brought you and all the sadness that I gave to you. Bye.
What to say, honey? Your graduation, your wedding, your first child, it's all gone. Why did this have to happen? Especially to my little girl. I'm so sorry for your loss, and she was such a great young girl, but they didn't know you like I did. They didn't know you like your